Next time on Fight Xchange.
And they dropped me in the shark tank. It was intense, to say the least. You start feeling a little bit confused.
You know, I'm throwing little light jabs, and these guys are throwing bombs in my face. Got a cut today, you know. I trained 4 years, and I never got a cut.
I got a ringer. A real good ringer.
I'm like, man, I just want to finish and die right here on the spot.